My imaginary friend.
Like Drop Dead Fred.
Like Drop Dead Fred, only... Oh, okay, is this better or worse than Drop Dead Fred?
Oh, this is way worse.
Drop Dead Fred's not the best.
No, but I love that movie as a kid because I was like, Rick Mail's awesome.
That's true, that's true.
Oh no. She's doing a poltergeist on it.
Is the little toy Freddy gonna like be on the bed and then turn around and then it's gonna run away?
What you mean the Freddy?
That's like the best thing about Five Nights at Freddy's is that bit where the little Freddy doll like runs away from the bed or runs off the bed. I don't know why that just amuses the shit out of me.
Because he bobbles away like Timmy Durante.
Yeah. Is it Timmy or Jimmy?
Oh, this is awkward.
I think it's Jimmy.
It's probably Jimmy. Slipping Jimmy.
Yeah.
He was in the. In that Netflix original series, what was it?
I don't think they're the same.
Mr. Robot.
Yeah, okay. We should probably pay attention to the Ellen Page Rage Cage show. I don't know.
The Ellen Page Rage Cage show. Yeah, let's do that. I'm going to stop being a dour little shit for about five... God! You know, I've never seen a kid look more miserable about everything.
Well, are you a little girl that's having pictures taken of her by David Cage?
You know what? That's a very valid point.
Yeah, just in case people don't know about that story, because it probably seems a bit weird.
This just sounds like you're making shit up to make him look creepy.
Oh yeah, no, it is creepy. One of the things that David Cage did to get Ellen Page on board for this game was like go to her with like a folder full of pictures of her as a kid. I think to show that he knew what he was doing.
Oh, fuck! Ooh. I hate it when that happens!
Shit!
What is it with Cage and mirrors? I mean, yeah, mirrors are scary, dude. You know what? That was okay.
That was actually kind of cool, yeah. But yeah, so he literally went to her with, like, a picture of herself as a child, or loads of pictures of herself as a kid, which is really weird!
I'm sure he thought he was being really cool or something.
Yeah, why she actually agreed to be in this after that? I don't know. Like, I think that's the thing. It's never really been established why she said yes because of that.
I don't like tea. Oh, yes,
I love to. I was bought Barbies as a kid, and I would always have them, like, I don't know. There would always be, like, murder going on. It's like, we need to find the killer.
Yeah.
We can't, we, like, oh my god, it's horrible. I chose it myself,
and it goes really, really fast. Do you know what else is in this car? Your Murder. Doom!
Let's go to my palace.
In this land.
This land? I think we should call it your grave.
Seriously though, what the fuck are we doing in this video?
I'm playing dollies! Playing with my Barbies. Okay, this is fucking adorable.
It is, it is. But also, this is the equivalent of that bit in Heavy Rain where you're just pottering around Ethan Mars's like apartment.
He thinks I can drink like 47 liters of tea. The psychopath.
That is those mugs are completely the wrong scale. Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Oh my god! Nobody invited you, Cindy. Why so? I thought he was gonna offer. Oh my god! Is that Aiden?
Yeah.
Because you're horrible. Yeah, I'm not playing with you anymore. You can't play dolls properly, so I'm just gonna leave.
Although I do really like young Jody just being 100% done with Aiden's shit.
He's like, oh, look at me, I'm like Reagan Barbie, and he's all just like, no. This is some spooky shit, look at this! Oh my goodness, okay.
I mean, this...
Just gonna root around in my mum and dad's chest of drawers. Don't ever do that, by the way.
No, you'll only
find... I found out the hard way.
You'll only find bad things. Also, the Bible.
It's time to read the Bible. Oh, no. Yeah, let's...
Yeah, probably
let's... got them big words in it.
Yeah. Also says the word ass in it a surprising amount of times.
That's a rude word.
It is.
You ever do that as a kid? Just wander around the house being like, I don't know what my current objectives are?
All the time. I think...
Oh.
What's that? Like a shoebox?
Get it for me. I want it.
Oh, well, hit triangle.
I'm trying. It won't let me.
Oh, okay.
I want the... That looks like it's got candy in it. This was a big problem when I was a kid growing up. Like, I would always find the candy my parents would hide. Like, they would hide it everywhere. And I'd just find the fucking thing.
Why are we playing Outlast right now?
I don't know. I'm just... She told me, like, I should stop staring out the windows, so I'm just, like, pissing around in her bedroom and...
Okay, well...
I'll go put, like, holes in her favourite tights or something.
Maybe go speak to your mum and you might get some kind of...
I'm gonna crack call someone.
Hello? Some kind of direction, maybe?
Police? What am I supposed to do?
Hi, how are you?
Oh god, that's cute. Thanks. This weather's terrible. Shut up, Jody. Snow is amazing.
I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they're
Grandma! Stop it, Grandma. She is so dumb.
I love this. For all the shit I've given this game, I do legitimately really like Jody being pissed off with the supernatural things happening to her.
Hello. Working? Oh god.
Oh my god, you didn't put your phone on silent.
I did put my phone on silent.
It was buzzing away. Oh my god.
Look at your bottom of oil from... Hang on, as soon as I figure out how to orientate through my, through the door. Couldn't you ask Daddy?
Yeah, it doesn't...
I've got little girl things to do, Mom! You're not my boss anymore.
Like, be haunted by wraiths from the Netherrealm.
It's just little girl stuff.
Just little girl stuff.
Where's the garage, Mom? I forgot.
I forgot how to get around my own house.
I forgot where the garage is. Is the garage this? Let's turn the light on. Oh, God. No.
Right. Okay, so they just have the creepiest goddamn garage in the universe.
I don't want to go in here. Where am I even? Oh, I'm controlling, okay.
Also, it shows that I am... Stop trying to be creepy, I'm trying to explain something,
this
game.
It's super scary, because this literally just reminds me of, like, the secret compartment we had in our garage when I was little. I hated it, because we had a computer and they were, like, really expensive, so, like, we built a fake thing in the back of the garage, and it was full of spiders, it was scary...
I don't think computers were ever that expensive to warrant doing that.
Well, probably not. Okay, what am I getting? Let's get in the car. Woo! Okay.
You need the oil.
Okay, I need the oil.
But yeah,
oil,
I was going to say, you can tell that I've spent a lot of time around you because I've started saying garage instead of garage.
Garage. Oh yeah, it's the car hold. Look at Mr. Fancy Pants over here.
We're in the garage.
Okay, where am I? I can't see a thing.
It is astronomically dark in here.
I'm gonna have to... Oh,
there you go.
What's this? Hello, let me do something.
Although I think, unlike the forest, this is supposed to be incredibly dark.
Okay. Okay. This is fine. Oh, this is fine. I'm a little girl and I got my oil.
This seems like an awful lot to put on Jody right now.
Let me leave. Jody, move.
What's happening?
She got stuck on something.
Okay.
And I could not see what it is.
It was level geometry.
Oh no! It's the spiritual representation of Willem Dafoe! Okay? Got scared of the dark.
So I'm guessing she was talking about, like, the monsters or whatever earlier on.
I thought she was just like, you know, men is the, like, I thought she was just like, you know, man is the real monster.
No, but she was talking about the monsters where she had the scratches on her arms. So I'm guessing that's what those things are.
Cats.
No. Cats are not the real monster.
Cats are the real monsters. Trust me, I've been near one. They're horrible. You know, like having love in their marriage.
Jesus.
I'm gonna just stop talking. My god, ma'am. Alright.
Well.
Can I get back in? Actually.
You probably should.
I'm a suicidal little girl.
No,
I can't. Can I do anything with you? No? Okay. So, do they know about my supernatural ghost demon powers or no?
Don't know.
What?
Hey, sweetheart, why don't you go play out in the yard?
Hey, honey, I'm sick of you being in the house.
Why should you just leave? Why don't you just fuck off already? When are you going to leave? I mean, what, you're 18? Like, fuck off.
You're nearly 18. Just yeah, go away,
close,
won't you?
Close enough.
Fucking speed running, putting a... Whoa!
It's pretty
okay,
cool.
This little kid has style, though.
Little Jodie's kind of adorable.
She is very cute. With a cute little hat. little pink boots. See you, Mom. I'm guessing going out to brave the wilderness on my own. Oh.
I'm going out. I may be sometime.
Oh, God, that got dark.
That's a very dark reference for anyone that gets it.
Living in a winter wonderland.
Can be bored and freezing.
I don't give a shit. Alright, certainly there's a lot of snow here.
Can you pass over to me?
Yes,
oh,
I can.
Oh, cool.
I'm play with the football.
Yeah, I'm going to go ghost snow. Ghost snow? What the fuck am I talking about?
I don't know.
Sorry, I'm remembering my buttons, because shock horror, this is our second session. Oh, peeking behind the curtain, as it were.
Yeah, you're breaking the fourth wall.
There you go.
Now let me run catch it like a good puppy.
Oh, come on.
God, Jody, you never like having fun.
I can mess with this reindeer.
Let's call him John Travolta.
What, the reindeer?
Yeah.
Okay.
By choking him.
I broke him a bit.
Why do they have one of these in the backyard? Isn't that, like, the point of Christmas decorations, like, out in the yard? Is to, like, show off to all of your neighbor friends?
Well, yeah, maybe a little bit.
You're too far away.
Oh, I was hoping I could mess with these kids.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
I'm gonna pass that to you.
Because
I think all I seem to be able to do is just mildly fuck with things. But not in any kind of, like, constructive manner.
I give up, okay? I surrender!
Do you?
That's it. I'm gonna make you pay for Peek that. Through that hole.
Yes, murder him. Dun dun dun! I only have a set amount of voice lines. I mean, she's literally looking at me throughout the window there, but...
It's fine.
Fuck her.
She's kind of negligent, so it's okay.
Oh my god, I suck. Yeah. I didn't throw me fucking face first over there.
Okay.
Go on, give us a hand.
I'll do the thing, I guess.
You're the best.
When I want something.
I'm your shit most of the time, but sometimes I like you. That's it. Hold down multiple buttons. That was always so much fun in Heavy Rain.
It was so much fun in my childhood. Hey, yeah, thanks, kid. I don't like that threat, son.
Come on. Fucking hell.
Eat shit.
Go on, fucking no scope it. That was the worst. Weird little grins, a little bizarre.
Ah! I'm dead.
I'm down, man, down.
Tell my wife I said lasers! Okay, you know what? This is surprisingly wholesome. I can't wait till something gets fucking ruined.
Oh, absolutely.
Alright, oh, this is really... I'm just gonna stab him in the face. I've got to put a rock in this one.
Jesus.
Fucking, oh my god! Hacks, Jody, you have homing balls!
Not many people get to have homing balls. Yeah, there's always some asshole that does that.
Oh yeah.
Oh god, that kid looks like he's really getting off on it. That's...
Little shit.
Oh.
There's always one kid that takes it too fucking far.
Yeah, he's gonna regret taking it too far.
You gonna kill a child?
Yeah, because I want to know if David Cage lets me kill a child.
Yeah, you know what? That's fair. No, he won't let you kill kids. Worst game, 0 out of 10.
David Cage, you ain't got the balls to let me kill a child. What's wrong with you? If this is Ultima, you'd let me kill a child.
You see, like, any kid, even, like, the most hyperactive imagination kid, would literally sit there and just go, oh, like, something happened. I don't know what happened. I'll go and eat worms or whatever it is that kids do at this age.
See, this wouldn't happen now because it'll be like, "Are you like 11?" That's so like, cool.
Sure.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
Oh, bite me, Dad.
I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
Not enough.
He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories.
I'm sick and tired of your shitty parenting.
Wow.
Hurt him. Hurt him hard. I'm pressing triangle.
Yeah, that's...
Fucking... I'm gonna poltergeist the fuck out of you, Daddy-O. Bite me. Make me!
No!
Ugh! Come on, Jody, we could have choked him out. It would have been awesome. This kid has no balls. Suddenly she has homing balls and then no. No balls. No balls for Jody.
Suddenly, Willem Dafoe doesn't seem so bad.
You know when Daddy will stop hitting you.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Just leave me alone, ma'am. Ugh.
Leave me alone with my ghost friend.
I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Yep.
Apart from your father, you know.
Man is the real monster.
Get some sleep, sweetie.
Bit meme.
I want to stay up and look at cool things on the internet.
Yeah, me too. Well, it's your turn.
Okay. What am I going to do?
Turn the light on for me.
Okay, let's do the light.
Oh, no, that's not the reason.
She's just a little girl.
The reason is because you're not very good at Overwatch.
You've seen what you can do, right?
Yeah, you've seen inside your brain.
Susan, that's a monster.
Oh, wow. Talk her like that. Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, I want to throw something at you.
Why can't we choke the dad?
Getting stronger, for the love of God, Susan. What's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Well, maybe if you treated her like a person.
Yeah.
She probably wouldn't.
We have no idea what it's capable of.
I know she can hear me, and her horrifying murder spirit demon thing can probably hear, but that's okay.
It's probably okay.
And it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead.
Let's sell her to the journalists.
The journalists?
Yes, the journalists.
Okay.
I completely blanked, and I thought the journalists apparently, like, buy little children and do experiments on them.
Scientists, maybe.
That's the one. Shit. Oh, Mum and Dad have stopped arguing now. We could probably just leave them back to their loveless marriage.
I'll stop being voyeuristic again.
I'm gonna turn over.
This is where Iden's like, oh, by the way, Jody.
Jody, you know your parents don't love you because,
me.
Me. Hold X to fall asleep.
Oh, if only it was that easy.
Oh, I fucking wish it was. The pharmaceutical, like, industry would be fucked if it was.
Oh, totally.
Oh, not this shit again. David Cage, get out of my bedroom.
That's it. The ghost comes up and it's just got his face. Just, hello.
Hello, Ellen Page.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden.
Apart from, you know, the reasons to be scared.
And nothing is gonna happen.
Apart from all the things that are going to happen.
I want to get the bunny.
The bunny.
I've got to hold L1 to hug the bunny.
Okay.
Oh, that is a cute bunny, though.
You know, like, all of the good feelings are just going to dissipate the moment that we start playing as adult, like, Jody again.
Yep.
I do love the lighting in this section as well.
Hmm. I mean, when it's not being too dark. Leave her alone, it's her and her demons playing! Ugh! I like it how the demons had the good sense to lock the door.
Well, yeah, well, Iden did as well. Remember, he locked the door when we were trying to, like, murder all those kids.
Oh, yeah, it must be like a demon ghost thing.
Yeah, just wait, when demon ghosts are doing their dumb shit, then they automatically lock doors. It's like a passive they've got.
Oh, she was listening to some Cannibal Corpse and just got really carried away.
Mom, you're full of shit. Fuck you.
Bring back my Cannibal Corpse CD. Okay, where the fuck are we going to end up in the narrative now? The condenser.
So that was, yeah, so that was the earliest thing chronologically that's happened so far.
Okay. You know, I'm really not a fan. Like, this kind of, like, narrative device can be done well. Not a massive fan of it here, though.
Yeah. You know what I think the problem is that in a movie it can work okay, because movies are obviously only like an hour and a half to 2 hours long, whereas this is like a 10-hour game, so...
Yeah. Oh, we're going to go on a Macca's run! Fucking A! What do you want?
Like Willem Dafoe is high as shit and got the munchies.
He's like, Journey, dude, get dude, condenser. Do you know there's a 24-hour McDonald's near? It's so good. I love McDonald's. The cheese,
I want to
so
get
good.
My chicken nuggets on. Also, they're talking about, like, a fucking, a portal to another world or some shit? What?
Yeah, like, you know, like, Half-Life? This is literally just Half-Life 3. That it was too dangerous. That's why, nobody wanted to admit it, but this is it. You could have fucking phoned me, Norman. I could have fucking stayed in bed and eaten ice cream and just been like, oh yeah, don't do XYZ because it makes them angry or something.
This has escalated somewhat quickly from a snowball fight.
Oh, yeah. Snowball fight, everyone's dead in a journalistic building.
Yes.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say.
After he dragged you out of bed and drove you like 300 miles.
I would love it if you turned around and went, just looked him dead in the eye and went, I don't want to do it. And then the rest of the scene is just awkwardly driving back.
That would be pretty funny.
Occasionally cutting back to showing people dying wherever we've just driven from.
She's just in like fucking KFC having a fucking burger. It's like, I made the right choice.
Yeah.
Nathan, this is crazy. You can't send her in there. What are you thinking?
I don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Hey.
Think about it, hero!
God, I'm staggering like it's no one's business.
You can go.
Oh. Okay. Because I'm going to go anyway.
Well, I'm not going because you told me to. I'm going because I wanted to. Well, Nathan, don't even leave me with a fucking umbrella.
Like, maybe, like, shield her a little bit from all of this shit?
Look at the fucking shit and I'm just walking through like I don't even care. Yeah, it was terrible. Ooh.
I'm not saying that, like, you know, she needs to be shielded from all of the bad things in the world or anything, but, like, maybe it might be a good idea to not lead her straight through the aftermath of whatever shit's gone down there.
Literally, like, ground fucking zero.
It might make things a little bit more awkward for her.
So, I'm just gonna try and talk you up into being as fucking frightened as you can. She's so edgy.
Oh, you have no idea. I remembered a scene from this game.
Oh, God, I don't plan on dying today. Fuck off, Cage.
No, I remembered this. I remembered a scene from this game that happens a bit later on earlier today. That is when talking about edgy. Oh my God.
Okay? Are we talking like? Soldier 76 edgy, or are we talking My Immortal edgy?
We're talking My Immortal edgy.
Fuck, this is gonna be good.
But so,
I think I want to try and turn the brightness up on the TV. How do I do that?
Let me do that while you're playing the game.
Okay.
Because that would be a bad thing.
I appreciate darkness is scary, but at this point it's kind of annoying.
But I'm scared.
I'm scared. Aww.
Look at all this blood. Oh my god, yeah, it's probably fine.
It's just probably
walking into fucking Alcamilla Hospital over here. Like it's nothing. So you guys aren't gonna give me, like, a gun, just...
So what I can gather from what Lot was saying earlier, although we were talking all over it...
Yeah, that's what we do.
Was people here have basically built some kind of... thing, condenser, I think.
A thing that's
it.
Referred to as the condenser, which seems to have something to do with a rift, which is something to do with the whole, like, just entities like Aiden.
Yeah, so. And something.
Shit's gonna rise.
Shit went wrong, and you've gotta fix it because you're the only person that understands anything
crap. You gotta fix it.
Well, yeah, you know.
You see, that's one thing that kind of bugs me about this game. Like, anything. Like, where I just pressed triangle there to swap over to you because I was like, well, obviously. You have to do something here because the elevator's stuck. But she goes, "Oh, Aiden, you have to do something." It's like, "Yeah, I'm aware."
Yeah. Yeah.
So I bet this is like, horrifying. It's, It's literally the hive from Resident Evil down here.
Yeah, what's going on? What's making all this noise?
Probably.
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, what's going on here?
I don't know. It's like it's a fucking like fart.
Why?
He's done a spectral poot.
Why has he got ghost farts? Okay, whatever.
I don't
whatever.
Know.
Whatever.
Wait, do you think those bad things could attack Aiden?
Well,
because that'd be interesting.
I'll go back to you.
Thank you.
Well, logic would dictate that they should be able to, considering that, like, if they're made of the same thing that he is, then logically they'd be kind of real to each other. I don't know.
Maybe. Did I fuck that up?
I think so. I think
you did
bad. You were doing bad at it.
I did a bad. I can't. What am I looking at? Okay.
Just drop down. It's cool.
It's fine. I've got my shock absorbent trousers on today.
Oh yeah, sorry. Aiden probably should have told you about the corpse.
It's time to stand up and not be afraid of dead people, I guess.
That's fine.
So how do they kill them? Do they, like the whole Aiden thing of just chuck them out? If so, why is there... Maybe they just chuck them around, or... I'm thinking way too much about this, I think.
Currently, I'm thinking about this as if it's, Final Fantasy Spirits Within.
Oh, I can't even... Oh,
you've
got to redirect that.
The emanation to Jodie's head until she has flashbacks. What the fucking...
Put the ghost poot in my face.
Okay.
Why is it coming out of his ass? Why has his ass got, like, a flashback in it?
Okay.
That's not where people store their memories, David Cage.
Okay, that does not feel like a very exact science, I won't lie.
Volume...
I was hoping. I guess we'll probably get a decent look at them at some point in this
probably.
Section. Because I do kind of want to see what those things look like. Because the little flashes of them look kind of cool.
I mean, they're kind of just black smoky things. Boop. Well. That was that then.
Okay.
I would not turn my back on that guy. If that was the first corpse I'd ever seen, I would be in the corner just watching it. Because fuck knows what... I have seen too many fucking movies to leave a corpse alone.
I like how you said, if that was the first corpse I'd ever seen, which implies that you've seen a lot of corpses.
Okay, I've seen a couple. Not in real life, of course. Well, actually, yes. I've buried a few things.
Animals.
For a long ass time, I was like my family's like grave digger. I would bury our pets. Okay, you're trying to help me. God, look at this fucking asshole. He's dead and he's still being a creeper.
Yeah, god damn
Come on,
it.
Jody, let's just walk it off. We don't need this shit.
You don't need that kind of negativity in your life.
I don't, and I'm gonna... Oh, I've gotta go and poke his leg or something. Oh, I gotta... Mash.
Mash. Mash, mash, mash.
Do, 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 do.
Okay.
Okay.
Get to that door.
I'm getting to the door. Jody, move the door.
Do you want me to try?
No, because the prompt's for me. I just don't know what it wants from me. There we go. It just fucking just didn't work.
Okay. You're probably not quite close enough to it or some shit.
Okay, that is a really good shot.
Yeah.
Right there, that was really good. I'm angry that I like that so much.
Well, you know, they've effectively been trying to make movies for so long. Occasionally getting a good like movie-like shot is not entirely surprising.
Oh, he doesn't have a fart. Okay.
Okay, do you want control back then?
Yeah, go on.
Okay.
I wonder if Aiden's scared. Oh! Do something! That's fucking creepy!
Oh, he's on the...
Oh, dude, that was so cool!
That's pretty good, actually.
Oh, man, that's fucking spooky shit!
Okay, I'll go hand back to you.
Oh, no, I gotta go to the microwave corridor. Oh! Dude!
Hey, you know what? We've had a couple of actually decent... Like, we're getting a couple of decent bits of this game now.
No, it's been pretty good.
I'm behind this.
I'm actually, quite impressed.
I'm still not a fan of the, like,
try to open it from the other side.
Non-chronological, like, telling of the story. But
no,
like,
but this spooky stuff's been okay.
Yeah. Let's do the ghost hacking.
Yeah.
Ghost hack.
Ghost voice. I'm in. Oh. So you just broke the monitor. Did you think that would work?
It might do. That's what I probably needed to do. Press the button. Boop.
Can I get out of this horrifying corridor now, please?
No.
With all the fucking creepy standing up men.
No, I'm gonna leave you in there. It builds character.